First of all, in Bossing say, it was a Zulu who took down the Avatar, not me.